Jeff.
What?
I've aired him up too much, and they don't.
What are you gonna do down there and get some water?
You taking that?
If I don't air him up enough, they don't work. Me and it and all go straight down.
All I can do is get it pointed.
Wow, this is a bunch of happy campers.
Hey Tim, look at all them colored gray hairs.
Oh.
Hey. Look at all those cookies. I'm talking.
Look at all these cookies. Look at all these cookies.
There's Tammy. Hi Tammy. There's Amber. Say hi Amber. Wave at everybody, Amber.
I'm going fishing!
What?
Just checking it out to make sure it's working. And no, that's not an excuse you can use with me sometimes.
injured myself. And I injured myself there and there and there and there and there.
Put it back up there, Amber. I didn't see it.
When I drove up out here, I thought the teenagers were here.
Yeah, that's it. Turn on another side.
So loud, you can hear it clear up to the restroom.
Turn your head a little bit. I can't see if there's a... Not that one. I think that's nice.
When you came up, they were necking at that.
Whee! Thank you.
Look, look, we got this from the party.
Don't get so close. I can't see.
Amber likes it.
I dunked Robert in the dunking booth.
And then she poured two buckets of water on me. Robin, back here. Behind the camera, thank you. Nap!
Robin! Hey, Robin. I fell off a rock and bounced pretty hard.
Thank you,
Missy. Before I even climbed Mount Baldy. We were on our way to climb Old Baldy and I fell before I even got there. It was funny, and I fell like 7 times coming back.
Dunking booth.
The whole trip, I fell like 18 times.
Well, you lean forward. You lean forward.
It was funny that one time when that last
let's throw a lighter in the fire, see what it
does. I fell forward.
He's a fireball. Uncle James is stirring it around. Sure we do.
Oh.
You want to be on camera? I'll follow you everywhere.
We're going to have merch room. Oh, James.
What are you doing?
Stop. Hang on vacation. Oh.
James, you did good.
Robin! What?
It does pretty good.
It uses available light.
Amber, stop it! You're making me mess up. Shh.
Oh. Okay. It kind of pops. It also kind of jumps in your lap.
I've had him for about 3 or 4 years. That was a good reaction.
I didn't get it either.
Robin, he's going to...
I didn't get it either.
I'm moving. No, that's going to jump out of there at me. I'm moving.
Now I'm putting them in a place where they won't come out.
Thank you.
Hey, do it over here or so.
Yeah.
Get a picture of it.
Hey, Jack, get
it. Put Jack, put it right here. Oh,
Jack.
No, that was...
Ooh, okay.
We were sitting there trying to light the fire, and Jeff was sitting there. The fire was already going. And he took that thingy, and he was still putting that gas, butane, whatever it is, in the fire. And the thing had fire coming out of the hose. And he kept coming up, and we were waiting for it to blow up. He, like, got away from Jeff.
Robin,
where are you at?
Tim's sick.
Ah.
And it was flames coming out of that elbow pipe. And he would just kept holding it.
That's good. We don't have to have a chicken choke this time.
Trying to take the fire.
Thank you.
Oh, no, they didn't come out.
No. Nah. Of course not.
Got a good fire going now.
You want to stay here?
No, you can have it.
Thank you. Move, please.
You move. Hey, I know. Let's throw a lighter in the fire. No way.
Come on, we could get $10,000 for that.
What are you trying to say?
I'm trying to say you're an idiot. But we don't have to. It shows. Ooh.
Hi, go away.
Hey, young lady, we going for a ride.
Who's
you call him Dr. Jones, he listens.
Now, where's that one?
Leftover.
Leftover. He's known us, he's crazy.
That's all your cookies. That's what you're doing. You're not throwing your cookies.
Robin, let's throw some more pickles.
Later.
Swallow.
Do that.
Nice sandals.
That's the mess tent, or whatever they call it. It is kind of messy. Now that's the mess tent there. Messy.
Robin, look over here.
That'll be disturbing.
I want my soda!
Oh, hilarious.
I want my soda.
It's not on you anymore, Misty.
No, I'm not looking for them anymore.
No. There's two fold out fishing chairs.
Hi, Tammy. I want my air-conditioned bedroom without any mosquitoes in it.
There's no mosquitoes here, it's just flies.
Then what keeps biting me?
Horse flies.
Thank you.
Nobody's gonna have to take their turn at it. We gotta have a wood turn.
Our neighbors.
He's tired of it.
Come here and let me tell you my documentary of when how I fell first time.
Say bye, Misty.
Bye, Misty.
Hi.
Probably not.
I like your ear, Tim.
Why, thank you. I'm very proud of it, Robin.
I like mine like that.
Robin.
Oh.
What do you call that, Charlesy?
CK original. It's an original Charalso.
Original what?
Charalso.
Okay. And what have you had to say, Tammy?
I'm in chemotherapy.
I'm going bald.
Right.
Hi, Mom.
No, that's what football players say. Hi, Mom. Hey, Tammy. Hi, Dad, for girls.
Hi.
Football players
hi,
say hi,
Mom.
Football. Girls say
I hate football. It makes me sick. Okay, thank you. If you put black stuff under your eyes.
Oh, no. Know. Y'all are in trouble now. Your dad's going to see this, and he's the Monday night football man.
You know what? They need to learn true abandonment. I think they could not give up football.
Uh-oh. You hear that, Dad? You hear that, Dad?
No, we didn't.
Ooh.
You can't prove anything.
Let's see what else there is to look at around here.
Nothing back here. So just
we don't want to get Tammy in trouble.
Sure we do.
Change the subject. Change the subject.
CK don't want to.
What does your shirt say, CK?
Everlasting is God's love.
Amen.
Go thump stomach. Go thump Jeff's stomach right here. It sounds like plump melon. Oh, I have to burn these.
It is.
Huh? What?
It burnt good.
There she goes.
Hey, wait.
One time.
comes, one leaves.
Cool
one
off.
Comes, one leaves.
Huh? Now run down, cool it off.
Oh, wait a minute.
Do I have to
go? Oh, wait a minute.
Do I need to go cool it off?
If you don't want it to be hot.
Ooh, that thing.
It'll melt the inside of your...
Too hot? It stinks.
The marshmallowy burnt smell smells good. Extreme close up. That was on Wayne's World.
Yeah. Wait, let me get it hot again.
Can you actually see anything? I'm kidding. Okay, now. Now, it's ready.
Come on, ready? Ready? Hey, ready? Robin, ready? Come on.
What a serious conversation
there.
They're yelling at each other.
Y'all getting boring out here.
Oh, no. Oh, there's a door. There's a
That's
door.
Enough. There's a door.
Well, if you don't like it, get out.
Jeff has an attitude this evening.
Jeff's tired.
Jeff is tired.
Jeff is tired.
Jeff has a beard. He's a man now.
Jeff has a goat.
See Jeff.
He's almost got a beard, too. Almost.
Got patches. I hate
Are
that.
You gone out?
There's yes. Sandy.
Okay. Why don't you get away from me?
Robin, come on.
Move your hands, Amy.
No.
See, I bought her that ring. I didn't buy it for
you
her.
You didn't buy it for
I bought
me.
It. I bought it and then I gave
well,
it to her.
So wow. In Guatemala, we ran away and got married, okay? That's still.
Well.
Hold you. Right hand. Let me have it.
I want to. Oh,
it's pretty.
Don't
There's
talk
Sammy. There's Sammy. Robin. There's a Robin. She's reading and eating, stuffing her face.
Do you have anything?
Marshmallows.
In my mouth right now?
No, she has been eating. Ah! What is she reading?
Huh?
The Babysitter's Club or something like that.
Yeah.
And those little girl books.
No.
See the Babysitter's Club. There's Robin. Ah! Rah!
Thank you. I thought you were sick.
I'm feeling better.
No, I didn't notice.
Yeah. Me again. There's my daddy. There's my auntie. And my uncle. There.
I don't like this
you can't see Uncle Robert though because there's a
well,
shadow.
Hi there.
Hey. Not hot coffee.
I'm gonna come back over here otherwise. out of throwing range. Is our campfire. Wow. Fire. Everyone's sick now.
They will get sick when they see that video.
There's Tammy again. Hi, Tammy! Where's everybody else? There's music. See, and there's the water. Can't see it though. Lantern.
Yeah. I don't know, if it was a little deeper it would be better, but it's not. Looks like he's got problems. Oh, he's gonna be try to be cool. Jump already. It's gonna break. Who's this one? Amber. Look at her constipated face. I like this little fast forward and rewind button. Mm-hmm. I like this little fast forward and rewind button.
No, we don't.
thought I'd taught that boy better, but I guess I didn't.
Be thinking he's a stud or something. Final minutes of his life.
You ready? Okay?
Yeah. Ready?
I swear I see very good. You ready, Jeff?
Yeah.
What are you gonna do? Go in the water? When you go under, I'll jump.
Stupid. She thinks he's Jane or something. Oh, he didn't yell. But not today. I did that yesterday, remember?
Hey, Tim, can you see through those glasses?
Yes, sir.
Well, good. That's good. I'm glad. I've never seen a person wear them that way.
Run, yeah. Well, Tammy looks interested. Can he do it?
Thank you.
dorks.
Hey, Tim, come on, one more time.
They're all nerds. So Tim's gonna jump from the top now. Tim's gonna be a stud. Yeah. They think they're cool, but you know. He's just scared, that's why he said his mommy won't like that. Make sure they know it's him. Yes, it's Tim. Twanda's gonna have to spank him now.
Tim, you gonna try the rope?
No. Is Tim gonna jump? Oh, shut up, Amber.
Jeff, I don't trust you either. Go!
Robin, you hold the rope while Jeff jumps.
Hold the rope.
Now jump already, you chicken. Chicken lip. Yeah? Says record our wreck. It's Robin. It isn't?
Push the button. Oh, the little girl.
It's a drowning fish. Freshman.
Oh. Oh, yes. Yes, anyway. She gets the gold medal.
She totally went out of breath and out of energy just as she ended up on the bank.
I won the gold.
You look dead to me. An obnoxious noise in the side.
What?
Beached well.
No.
God.
What?
You don't like to be camera? Sorry.
Get this on tape. Perfect! Perfect!
You're loud.
She wants to video.
Well, she's not being videotaped.
Every time the camera's around, she acts like
that. Well, it sounds like this is coming from sister over there. I heard a sister over there.
DK, old Baldy!
I already taped Goddess right there.
No, don't walk. See that tree right there? Okay, the rope's here and the fourth tree over. Those two big... Well, see, I was heading that way and I ended up...
I think Jeff just peed in the water. He has that look on his face. Extreme close-ups. Extreme close-up.
Okay, Tawana, come here and I'll show you where my accident was. Okay, see the tree, this rope's around.
Extreme close-up on James.
Third one over.
You're supposed to get on the camera and yell.
There's that big old huge rock, and then there's one rock behind it, and there's the tree and a rock in front of it. I fell right there.
I think that's where James almost fell in the video. It's either there or where the people are. I fell right before.
Extreme close-up, Misty.
Right behind where Tammy is. You're
supposed to yell.
Ah!
Haven't you ever seen Wayne's World?
Stuff comes up from the bottom and she even rocked it up. When Tim was little, his thing was rock throwing. And we went to the Snowy Range Mountains in Wyoming. He was like, what? A little over a year
excited
old.
Excited group.
Two, three.
Huh?
Jamie was already four. Jamie's going to start school next
That's
year.
That's right, he was two.
What?
When we went to Wyoming.
What's that?
And Tim was all bundled up with so many coats and stuff he couldn't move. And he had his hat on and his coat and all these sweaters on it. And he was standing on the edge of the, and it was a deep, it was called Mirror Lake. And he was standing on the edge of it and throwing rocks. And once the rock just held on to him, he toppled over and he went just like that, just like a tree falls flat.
Did he like float or what?
Face over. No, he was laying face down in the water. And we had to grab him because he was so
was
bundled
that,
up.
Mommy?
Mirror Lake. He was so bundled up, he was like a mummy. Yeah, and it just dropped off right there, just past where his head was. It dropped off.
And there he is today.
Yeah.
With Amber hanging on him. Oh, that might go over good with Tammy. See how she's taking this. Oh, she don't look too happy. Rover here or something.
I am very, very cold.
Yeah. Sir. I'll get out.
Yeah.
You called me to go ahead and get out.
I can't
even
remember. Yeah, go this direction.
Just a hop, skip, and jump from there over to Garner. But the rest of it, the rest from there down was a nice walk.
Now whose clothes are that up there?
Did y'all come back through Garner when y'all went up the hill?
Oh, Tim.
Yesterday?
Tim.
Okay, just so we went that way. We walked up the hill over there and went to Garner and walked up the hill. When we came down, well, see, there's this little gully thing
the over there by the paddle boats.
No, we just walked down through these weeds right here and walked up and around and we passed by where they're at, but there's stuff going in, there's people thinking that they're
ready to go. And then you see this. Okay, so you went down the trail and back over there.
Huh?
We're not going to swim over there and walk. We walked up on this side. You don't walk? Yeah.
What's wrong with that?
Probably closer this way than it is from here.
Hi, Amber.
Jamie, stop it.
Hey.
Jamie, stop!
Jamie, stop it!
Hi, Mom.
Oh,
no,
I can't see.
Where's Jeff's camera?
I need a crane to get up.
Smile, Amber.
It's empty.
No!
I don't know how they know when they're taking off.
Hello, Jeff.
Kohler. Water's very deep right here.
Right.
Treading water very high.
Polo.
Oh, you're good.
This is all with my feet, no paddles. You notice how still I am, too. I'm not shaking around.
That water polo that those guys were.
What?
That wasn't volleyball.
Water polo.
Keep down that amber.
Don't let it run off.
Where'd Misty go? Do they want me to carry this back? Here's our new van. New used. There's Papa song. And there's Misty. Look at me, Misty.
I love you, Jamie.
Love you too.
Yeah, y'all scoot to the back.
Back to automatic focus. Ah, it's still recording.
Where's she?
The breasts of Sheba. After you, Colonel Buckner. Turks are afraid of fire?